Hey, this place is stupid with the trains. I think there's the weak spot ring somewhere over here. I don't remember. Here too.
Ooh, my lucky day.
Ah, fuck it. I don't have enough items to use it. It's OP in this subclass, but not with 3 uses. Okay.
All right, let's do this.
You're getting one tapped, really? One more little, fuck me. This I'll train before the boss. Oh my god. That's not good. Delay.
It's over.
There was a ring here for sure. I don't think it's good. Actually, I can still upgrade, I think. Won't hurt. And I need to buy a consumable. Five should be enough. Oh, I already unlocked it. Wow, so I didn't even need to finish. Yeah, I'm doing it mainly because of this ring. OP for ritualist, it seems. What? What? Nah.
He told. What? Said only that so? Right. Listen, you. Huh? If I no, he the suit.
Shouldn't this guy sell fair 1 hour long? Oh yeah. Max out for sure.
Well, you take care now.
Yeah, this ring is super strong. With Enigma.
Well, hey.
Yeah. Take care. See, I'm great, but I can get 2 more Astuses. Wow, so I can't. God damn it.
Take care,
my friend. Maybe she sells galvanized. Apparently the final boss is always level 14. Yeah, I can buy anything else.
Take care of yourself, you hear me?
Oh, great.
Farewell.
Yeah, I also got super lucky with the mutators. I got a spot where Bandit drops, and for some reason, some, I think from the DLC, another mob spawned and a new one dropped. That gives damage if you have less ammo or something. I don't even have it on my main character yet. Yeah, pretty lucky.
I see. They don't.
Oh wow, the unit's crap. Oh, fuck it. I have infinite healing anyway. There's the room with observers, the root boss, the spear boss, and the final boss. Everything else is pretty easy. Can also upgrade this, I think. This one's good. Yeah, more repair helpers for sure. Yeah, I need to buy those spy bombs and whatever. Okay. Yeah, can I see how much? Yes, I regen. Five health per second. Yeah, I'd use it, but I don't have enough relics. And 20 health is better at stamina. I'm not sure actually. Maybe I have enough? Okay, I can upgrade the shotgun one more time. This is the weak spot ring. What's this one? Ah, it's melee shit. Always melee. And this is the root boss. It's pretty easy, if I recall. Yeah, every boss that gives ammo is easy. That's the general rule. Elemental resist, whatever. Ah, god, I fucking hate this. Those, I don't remember, fuck it. Thank you. This is the worst part of the game for me, for sure. The fucking observers, and there's like 10 elites at the same time. Should be okay with Enigma. Yeah, better take it slow. To fuck it up. Yeah, I have no idea what the fuck this is. This place, oh man. Can't I just skip this or something? I don't know, fuck it. Oh, just this motherfucker. See ya. Oh shit, this thing gone. What the fuck? Is it really going to chase me all the way here? Apocalypse last time and fuck it. And he'll pass through the wall or something. One move. Oh my, okay, whatever. That's great. I think I might be fucked on this boss, but whatever. so I can not dodging anything anymore. What is the weak spot ring? I mean, it should be here. What's this? Oh, whatever. This is easily enough to beat the game, so... Okay, two more bosses, let's go. Let's swap this. Nah, it's not. I get used to this one, so. This affix is great, drain is dog shit. Why is it so big? Oh yeah, and there's a tiered one. Could use some ammo, but fuck it. That's great. That's not great. Okay. Should be fine here. Like back in the building or something? What the fuck? Okay. That way. I have to dodge this one forward. Oh shit! Actually, I got through one of my layers of defense. Still had the challenger one. Yeah, but this was pretty close to final boss. Yeah, power level 10, but still should be like seven and two would be nice, but. Jesus fucking. Okay, with Enigma, he's easy. Right. Ah, fuck it, let's just go. Yeah, I haven't done any side areas, but... yeah, I think there are some good stuff, but... I don't think I need it. Damage or... oh, I'm overweight? No, then fuck it. Then this has to be this one. I'm on medium roll on my main char, so...
okay.
Okay, this one, wait for the slam. His second swing is very delayed, and the teleports. Why do I not have any? Not power. That's not too good. Yeah, it's fucking broken.
Oh.
not even sure where the fuck I am. It's a bad spot. Fucking no more power and enemy confuse me too much. They can stable again. Yeah, as I get hit. And I wasted one, god damn it. Playing this like shit. All of his attacks can be dodged based on the IDQ. You don't need to even look at him to dodge. God damn it, son. It's a new one or something. That's definitely a new one. Dodging. And on this motherfucker. Okay, right side slam. Roots. Reload ammo. In the swap. It's a light side sweep on the outside. Slam on the outside. Fuck. Orbs. What the fuck? Yeah, I just got delayed. Roots. Yeah, this has infinite ammo, I just dodge and it's easy. Swap now. Mm-hmm. wasn't on some. Well, it's on veteran, so it's easy. And compared to Apocalypse, where you get one tap and some ridiculous shit all the time. Total. Yeah, it could be faster, but it's still good. Not how the gun works. You get a reward from the first game, but apparently this gun is super weak. I don't know. Yeah, if I can afford it. This was for Apocalypse, this was for hard, not very hard. I don't remember.
Alright, the two shot center mass and one to the head will stop most of your problems.
Oh, it's like a bow. $15? I mean, it's not upgraded, but maybe a ritualist. GG.